absolutely amazing. We did everything that we were supposed to do. We executed, made shots, got stops on defense, and that's what it comes down to. And we were the tougher team tonight, which we knew we had to be if we wanted to win, and we were, and that's how what it came down to in the end.
Take a couple days off, get our mind and body right, and get ready to roll, and then a good week of practice and on the road at Crookston and Bemidji.